it's all resoldered.
Now we go see if it works.
Do the tape mod. We gotta poke some holes in this bad boy.
All screwed in. Time for keycaps.
I finally finished lubing this keyboard.